We all know when something feels just right. Like when you found the one. Or maybe the one. It's the smallest victory. Or simply a moment of peace. It's what feels good. And what feels like home. It's different for everyone. But when you find it, you'll know. Because when something's just right, it's more than just a good fit. It's what fits our lives. Badcock Home Furniture and More. Just right.
Launching your loved one's remains into space. How it works, where they go, and why it's not just for the rich and famous anymore. Depend on Fox 35 News, Monday at 10. Fox 35 News starts now with a weather alert.
Well, it was a Fox 35 weather alert day, but before any driver could cross the finish line at the Daytona 500, they had to wait for storms to finish first. Thanks for staying up late with us. I'm Heather Gustafson.
And I'm David Bowden. Fox 35 was at the track as fans had to file out of the stands as downpours put a damper on a good part of the race day. And there's still some more storms to come. Let's send it over right now to Fox 35 meteorologist Allison Gargaro with more. Hey, Allison.
Hey, David. So today was a Fox 35 weather alert day. And even though we are seeing most of the